بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Diabetes is a major public health challenge in the Eastern Mediterranean. The region has the highest prevalence of diabetes worldwide. Diabetes causes premature death and health problems such as heart attacks, stroke, blindness, kidney failure and amputation. At present, 55 million people are living with diabetes in the region. And by 2045, this figure is expected to rise to 108 million people. World Diabetes Day is an opportunity for us to raise awareness of how diabetes can be prevented and controlled. This year's theme is improving access to diabetes medicines and care. This year also marks the 100th anniversary of the discovery of insulin, an essential diabetic medication. WHO aims to support countries in integrating diabetes medicines and care into primary health care services and the universal health coverage agenda. WHO member states in the Eastern Mediterranean region recently took a major step forward on this by endorsing a new framework for action to address diabetes as a public health challenge, with the aim of halting the rise in diabetes and reducing premature deaths from non-communicable diseases by 2030. Today, we urge countries in the region to raise the priority given to the prevention and management of diabetes by implementing the strategic and cost-effective interventions set out in the framework for action to reduce the risk of diabetes and its complications and ensure that all people who are diagnosed with diabetes have access to equitable, comprehensive, affordable, and quality treatment and care. The framework also supports the prevention of risk factors like obesity, physical inactivity, unhealthy diet, and tobacco use. Together, let us transform our commitments into action during and post-COVID-19 to build healthier communities with better access to diabetes, medicines, and care, and to ensure health for all by all.